There we go. Hello, gamers. You're back with more Skyward Sword. The last stream, I used like all of my brain cells, and we weren't even in the dungeon. And now we've finally arrived at the dungeon, the Lemuria mining facility. So that's where we are now. So yeah, let's see what puzzles and demons await. Oh really, these guys are there? It's okay. We can deal with these guys. These guys are very easy. Hey losers, look at me, look at me. Ha ha, ha ha. I missed one of them. Come on. Oh. Ah, even better. Oh. Okay. I was like, maybe I shouldn't have come here. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. That was close. We're fine. So the entrance to this. Hello, dear friend. This Lemuria mining facility. Queen. Oh, this is Lemuria mining facility. It is where the time shift stones are produced. That's the word. No matter how many times I see this place, my rotors still hum with admiration. So I'm fully healed. My shield's not damaged. Oh, I'm ready to party. We are going in. This is a whole cool structure. Just making sure I remember how to do things. Oh boy. I wonder if there's anything on the side here. I just feel like there would be a goddess cube around here. Or not. Can I go up here? Can I climb this? Okay, there's nothing up here. Have to check. You never know. Alright, now we're going in. Eee, this is our third dungeon. Ooh, spooky. Link's ready. But am I ready though? Oh, this music. This is a vibe. What are you? Not a friend. Whatever it is, not a friend. Don't trust. Another one. Statue. Now this music's creepy. It's cool. It's kind of, it vibes, but it's also like this is spooky. This is like music to have anxiety to. What's in here? Ah, more scorpions. Get both of them? Oh my God. Why are there so many of them? It's really making me feel some kind of way. So the other one. Any demons in here? A singular rupee. Very good. He dropped a heart that I cannot get. Oh. Whoops. God damn it. Uh-oh. Excuse me. Sorry about that. Oh, I did something. Where can I go in there? Oh my god, I can't. No, I can't. It looked like I could go around. But that is not the case. So, dead ends. Is that one? Okay. Where are you? Oh, I got one of them. Oh, they dropped a jelly block. Give me that. And you can die. Well, I thought there was going to be a time shift stone in there, but it does not look like there is. Can I make it? Can I run for that? I might be able to run for that. There's one on the ceiling. Why is there one on the ceiling? Is that allowed? I don't think that's allowed. See, I think I could run for that. Run, Link. Run, Link. You're so close. Good job, Linkwood. Back. So we can. I wonder if I could have gone across this. It looks like there's another thing to grab over there. Can run to that. We'll be fine. Oh, I got one of them. Oh, what was that? Oh! That wall scalemancer! Thank you for the raid! This Skyward Sword time. I know you were also playing. You were playing Skyward Sword Tetris Edition. Sword. Sworded Sky. God. But yeah, we are. Yeah, right now we are exploring our third dungeon. And the music here is anxiety inducing. We love it. Music to be anxious to. We love to see it. And there's scorpions, because of course there is. So we got. And we wanna pull the lever. Pull it. Yes! This is like the opposite of like relaxing beats to study to. No dying. Yeah, those were like scorpions on the ceiling, and like we saw some on the ground earlier, but like why were they on the ceiling? Who allowed this? Chest. I was expecting there to be more scorpions in here. I bet this is a rupee. Was the rupee worth it? debatable. But I mean, I guess I'm happier that I have it. So that's all from this room. It was dead end. That was pretty straightforward. Nothing too brain hurting yet. Aside from music. Oh, now we're in a bigger room. Oh. Oh, there's one of those things. I remember you. Oh, there's two of them. This will go. Faces for me. This dude is not hard. Me. Finally. That took so much longer than it needed to. What's 20 rupees gonna buy me? A couple McDonald's value meal? Honestly, though. Okay, let's try this again. Is there... God damn it. Missed health. God damn it. Stop hitting! Oh my god. He doesn't even drop a heart. He just drops rupees. Fuck you. That took like an unnecessary amount of health. He is wiggly and he's not even supposed to be hard, but I kept missing. Some parts, please. No. Okay. That took so much help from me. Let's see, there's more scorpions. I sure hope they drop some hearts for me. They didn't. None of them did. We love to see it. These things giving me everything except hearts. Cool, cool. Love to see it. Hearts. Cool. Can I climb this? No. So I probably have to arrange these boxes in a way. I think. Let me see if I can go into one of these side rooms. That room's locked. This room, is this locked? That is a lock. How does that look? Weird. Okay. So that one needs a key. This one, probably gotta solve a puzzle. So something with these boxes. Gotta push them. Do I just... Oh boy, what are you doing? Are you causing problems, sir? He's getting into shenanigans before. Can I push this? Oh, that's like stuck in the sand. Okay. glitch this year, can I promise? Well, I can. Well, that was easy. I was like, it can't be that easy. There's gotta be something more to this. Let's see what awaits in the next room. Well, there's a save point. That's handy. Saved. Wounded. A heart. And bombs. Very kind. So that's the void. Oh, not you. I don't like you. Can I throw this at you? No. Oh, I can? Oh, there's another one. Why is there more of him? We're just gonna take the bomb to him. That was easy. Okay. Oh, I'd have to blow. I'd have to blow that up. God damn it. Smart. I have a brain cell. This isn't so bad so far. That's dead end, so this is the way forward. And we made it. Anything up here? Bats! Electric bats! And hearts I can't reach. Wait, no, I'm gonna get them. Ha! I'm smart. Pro gamer over here. snatching those hearts out of the air. But there's a box in the way. Huh. Well, I guess we're not doing that. But, no, it's just the wall. So, for the small key, and that let us go back. This way. Yeah, this way. This way? Okay, map yet? Yeah, this way. Here. That looks like a frog, but he's flying? Why is he flying? who allowed the frogs to fly? What is that? What? Oh, he blew up. He go boom boom. That looks like it wants to be slapped. Oh, maybe there's probably a time shift stone in here somewhere. Can I hit you with the beetle? Oh, there's more scorpions. Oh, I can. Okay. That's a more effective way to fight. So there's... Oh, okay, so I could just walk on that, it looks like. But first... Let's get all these guys. Honest. You missed, you fool. Get him. Got him. Just gotta do that four more times. Is there a more effective way to do this? Probably. But I will always take the coward's approach whenever I can. And if that means hitting scorpions from a distance, then yeah. It would be cool if they dropped, like, hearts. That'd be pretty sexy. Ooh, he dropped the jelly blob! No, it fell! No, give me, I want the jelly blob. I got it. Haha, my jelly blob. So that... looks gated off. That looks like it should have a ladder. The ladder is not there. Ah, don't like you. Ow. Perish. Don't like those guys. So that's a ladder to death. Nothing to see there. So the way forward is this way, where the scorpions are. Very cool. Love that for me. Single rupee. Lovely. Oh, that looks like I cannot go up it. Oh, wait! Wait, I'm smart. I am big brain. I am massive brain. My brain is so huge. Just gotta take this bomb here. No, I'm going the wrong way. No! Fuck. It's a hard turn to make. God damn it. This is pretty cool though. Why did it turn around? I almost had it. This should not be this hard. Why do you keep wiggling? I need to recalibrate. There we go. Yeah! That took way too many tries. I love the beetle, like, as a mechanic, but, like, I'm not a good beetle driver. Button. Time shift stone. Shifting the time. Oh, I sure hope that's a friend. I feel like it's not. Oh, interesting. I see you. Hi. Help. Bye, I need your wisdom. Target block, Beamos, I see. This is an ancient security mechanism. Its weak point is its eye. The eye is also a weapon that fires focus energy. I calculate 100% failure rate at any time. 100% failure rate at any attempt to strike the eye with your sword while it is still on top of the pedestal. I recommend using a weapon that can strike at high targets. Stop. Up the ladder, up the ladder, up the ladder. Okay. You gotta do that every time I step on the button. I get it. I understand. So. I think this looks like another job for Mr. Beetle. Mr. Beetle's friend solves all your problems when he's not crashing into the wall. Get his eye. No, don't turn away from me. Does that get him? Oh, don't worry. I can do this all day, Mr. Demos. Can I pick up the pedestal? So I think it can only really be hit in its eye. But yeah, that still didn't kill it. Now I'm confused. I understand how that's not true. No. Help. No. God damn it, I'm a fairy. Are you done? Are you done? Are you done? How did I? I don't know. Tell me I'm not. If you could reach me from here? I don't understand. So like the eye is the weak spot, but the eye also kill me. I hate this thing. That was awful and garbage. None of these things dropping hearts is the real question. What is that? You're getting somewhere. Oh, almost ran off the cliff there. Is that way? God damn it, I missed. Oh no. Did it bring all the monsters back? Oh no, I don't think it did. I see. Ha! Oh, that's just a chest in there. Brain cells. Hard at work. That's all sand we cannot cross. Probably should have left it. I can make that, I don't think I can. No. Sorry, Linkward. Oh, wait, but can I make it over there? I don't think I can. Not gonna stop me from trying one more time. No, okay. Okay. It's so annoying you can't kill those things with the bomb. I wish every time I stepped on the button, it didn't feel the need to point the crystal out to me. Like, I know it. I know it's there. I see it. I am aware. Back to the past. So I probably have to run down that way. I don't like this. I think I just have to go up that ladder. That's the door I can't get through. Oh. Help. 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 There's something up there. Are you kidding me? Why is he so tall? I hate you. Ah. I hate it here. Thank you. here. Die in this room. There's of course the way forward, there's another one. Doesn't seem. I'm gonna wait till he turns around. Get stabbed. I did it. But it's not as graceful as I would have liked. Oh wait, this is just a chest. Oh, I gotta go up through that door. Oh, I came up here for nothing. At least I didn't die, that would have been sad. Something heals me in the next room. There better be a save point in the next room, or I'm gonna be mad. Any dungeon map yet, either. How would you like to go through hell and back for two doubloon? Honestly. Oh, hi Shuri. Ooh, that's good. I'm glad you were painting. Art good. Sorry. Give me that heart. This is like taking. Those like BMOs were such a pain. Like. Oh, there's more of these guys. Oh, I see. That line over there looks like certain death. Oh, they come back. Interesting. How long does it take them to respawn? Oh, there's a ladder. I like ladders. Oh, and there's a chest too. Would you look at that? Can you get me? I can't get me from here. I shouldn't say that. Boom. Oh, he's trying. He's determined. They're actually kind of evil, so I almost feel bad killing them, but they are evil. Ooh. Nice. Let's see. Ladder. On the ladder, Linkwood. There's scorpions up there. Get 'em, Beetle. Beetle's not very good at going straight up. No, goddamn it. I didn't mean to do that. There we go. Up. Up, 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 up. Got one. Crashed. No, I missed. I will take the coward's approach to everything because my health is very low. And I wasted two fairies on something stupid. Why do I keep missing? Got him. Finally. Oh, a jelly blob. Cool. This is a dungeon map. We like maps. What? You've got gust bellows. It is an ancient and mystical device capable of blowing endless gusts of wind. Yay! So, like, okay. This is kind of fun. Oh, a heart. Don't mind if I do. This is kind of cool. It makes me think of, like, the vacuum in Luigi's Mansion, but, like, the opposite of that. God, this music is very cursed. I hit him. This is a fun item. I like this. Wait, no. Chest. Open chest. And that's cool, I guess. Should I have gotten the map by now? I feel like that's usually something you get pretty early in the game. Hit him. No mercy. Perish. Oh, it's way up from there. Cool. Okay. I'm gonna get over there. Oh, this should lead back to where we were. amazing combat. He's in defense mode. Wait, can I just like blow him away? Can I do that? Get out of here. There we go. Get out of here. Oh, I feel that fury. I'm kind of the same. I always like having like videos on in the background while I try to draw. I like having background noise to listen to. A heart! No. Nothing. Okay. I'm really liking this, sand wind thing. Oh, one of those. Don't mind if I do. Yeah, the song. Yeah, I've kind of gotten used to the song now. Now it's just kind of there. It's chill. But I gotta use it. I gotta blow the sand out. Why do I feel like there's gonna be something that attacks me? No demons? No demons? No demons? Okay. I thought there was gonna be a demon there. This little wind gust thing is so neat. So I have to push this. Oh, other way. Other way, Linkward. There you go, so now I can go back. Back here. Ah, the bats. I thought y'all were dead. Oh, we're getting all these hearts now. This is handy. There's anything else. Yeah, this just leads back to you. Really? I hate you so much. These are still locked up. First of all, saving. Always remember to save. For all y'all gamers out there, anyone working on art right now, remember to save. Save your video games and save your art. That's today's PSA. If you're out there working on art right now, please save. Oh, he fell. Good. Perished. So, like, I can't get through. Oh, I think I have to go back. Because there were sand piles in the beginning of the dungeon. Yeah, down here there were Oh, the scorpion's back. Y'all are supposed to be dead. Oh, there's one more. Oh, that's a real little button. A heart. Release the box. Die, everyone. Perish. Nothing. What does this button do? That opens that door. And do look at that. Okay, I get it. I get it. I understand. I understand. Box. Burp, burp. There's something I'm supposed to do here. Are these boxes breakable? Something. Hmm. No button. Hmm. Figure that out later. Now I can go on this side room over here. Cross this way. get all of them? Looks like, oh, that looks like it gotta blow it. Oh! This fan, there was one I saw somewheres. In Skyloft. Oh, look at that, we're fully healed again. That's pretty handy. I wonder if I can make this. I don't think so. I'm gonna try though. Oh, I can. Going. It's a time shift stone. Oh, that's so funny. When you blow the rupee, it spins. That's cute. Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Good job. Okay, so it doesn't spin. So I do have to hit the top. Oh no, there's another Beamos in there. Fuck those. Okay. I just wanna know how to move this. Oh wait, is it? It's probably this. Okay, that's kind of neat. Makes sense. Let's get what's in here. I mean, that's a cool item. Definitely cool to have. Hoping for something a bit more, but it's fine. Okay. There we go. He's approaching. God, I can't stand him. Okay. He's not so bad. He caused me a lot of pain, but it's actually not that bad. Oh, hello, Kato. So now I'm here. Who's this the one? This area is thankfully not as heavily guarded. What are you? Well, at least it dropped a bunch of rupees, but they all fell into the void. Thanks. Really, really cool and helpful. Appreciate that. Welcome back from retail hell. I am sorry you were dying. So far, this temple has been really fun, but the enemies have been really annoying. Like, I've enjoyed the puzzles, but like all the like futuristic robot-y things, not a fan. The scorpions are okay. They just kind of chill. They're like one of the not a big deal. Give me up this fucking heart. Gotta be prepared, there's a bastard up there. You have been floofed. Okay. It's weird, we still haven't gotten a map yet. How big is this dungeon? Wait till he's turned away. get stabbed. Okay. Actually, for something I struggled so hard with, I'm like, oh, it's not so bad. You just gotta hit it in a very specific way. And I'm not, sometimes I'm just not good at that. I mean, this fan thing is so cool though. What dangers await in the next room? Uh-oh. Oh, I hate this. No, please. They're not hard in theory. Finally got one of them. Finally. That should not have taken as long as it did. Oh, I don't like you. Whatever that is, I don't like it. Scorpions, because of course. Hearts. Thanks. Oh, another heart. Thank you very much. So we have, oh, I see. Ooh, jelly bug. I thought somehow this would lead to a way out. So this is still a dead end. Huh. Wait. I'm very afraid to hit this because I'm sure whatever is down there is going to be a pain. What is that? Who are you? I don't like you. Can I blow at him from here? He doesn't look very nice. But he's got the thingy on his head. I might just gotta blow him. Wait. Bye! Now is not the time to tell me that I'm dying. Hold on a minute. I'm looking at how to fight this thing because I don't want to die. I'm too close to dying, and if I die, I will be sad. Okay, it's exactly what I thought you... I was just messing up. Okay, that wasn't so bad. it's just really awkward. Like, to go back and forth from the fan to the sword to the fan to the sword was really awkward. Okay. At least you dropped several hearts. I do appreciate that. Very kind of him to do so. got the map. I'm surprised it took us this long to get the map. I feel like in past Zelda games, the map would be like the first thing you get. I think even in the last temple, it took a while to get the map. Yeah, like there's only a couple of rooms we haven't been to yet. Very interesting. So we are here. Haven't missed anything so far, so we're gonna go out here. And we'll see. Oh, look, it's Zelda. Here. Really? Dang. Where'd he go? Did he clip into the wall? Oh, he might have fallen off. Cool. What's this do? Oh. Oh, it just stays. That's handy. Oh, I think we could walk through that. Oh. Can we put beacons in here? We can't put beacons in here. But there's like a path there. Very cool. Can I bomb around here? Oh, I could also save. I love saving. For all you gamers out there working on art right now, don't forget to save your art. This has been a PSA. I will say this every time I pass one of these bird statues. Saved. There we go. So I'm here. First of all, blow wind at him. That doesn't do anything. I think there was a bomb flower closer. Because the things are so much easier to deal with when you just... Oh, he doesn't get blown? I can't blow him off? Cool. Almost there. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Boom. Okay. He's gone. Oh, he dropped a heart? I want that heart. Got it. So there's another one there. Thank you. tiny hole. Tiny Link sized hole for Linkward. I'm a tiny Link. Oh, I don't like this. This is making me feel a little claustrophobic. I'm not a fan. Oh, there's a chest. So this way. A singular rupee. Oh boy, don't mind if I do. Bats in here. Someone called the exterminator. What's in here? Something cool. A feather. I mean, cool, I guess. Was it worth its crawl through this tiny hole for a feather? Well, I guess. Dead end. God, I really don't like this. Not a fan. It's like, yes, Link fits in this hole, but does that mean he should squeeze into it? Okay, so we're back here. He's still there. Get him, get him, get him. Blow him up. Oh, it did. God damn it. That's gotta get him. No, I went too far. Wasting all of my bombs. Got him. Really? Really? Oh, why does that look like more Beamos that I cannot reach? Oh, I don't like that. But that's a problem for future me. But I don't like the thought of it. Money. Ow. I dislike you. Anyway, into the hole, into the hole. Oh, pardon me, I didn't. Feeling generous with the jelly blobs. What's in here? That's dead end. This singular rupee. Wow. How generous. How would you like to crawl through a tiny hole for 2 doubloon? Not even 2 doubloon, a single doubloon, just one. Where am I? Oh, I hate this. I feel like I'm saying that a lot, just wow. Don't like, not a fan. Okay, so I could blow all this away. Yee. Oh, this is fun. Wow. That was the first I've actually been hit by one of these. Come on, pop away. This is fun. Oh, plenty. Hit that. That's such a cute little detail that when you blow on the rupees, they do a little spin. I like that. Wait, no. Fairy! That's just creepy. That's good. So we'll have a fairy for whenever the boss comes around. But I'm so mad that I wasted that 2 fairies on that 1 Beamos. Damn it, Link. get it together. All done. Nice. Done for the night. I don't know if it means you're fully done. But if you have any whip you want to share, feel free to. Satisfying, just blowing all the sand away. Ooh, the best room in here by far. This is like chill, good puzzles. This is what I'm here for. Get out of here, Scorpion. Okay, so this is a dead one. Unless I blow away every grain of sand. Oh! Oh my god, I think it hit the spikes, that's so funny. Good, perish. Oh, there's a little chest over there. I have like a little chest. I would like some doubloon for my troubles. Liquid. Hit the button. We're free! Oh, you shared it. Let me see. Oh no! It's not letting me open it. I don't think I'm gonna be able to look at it because it won't open on my phone. Did you post it in mini server? Oh, you did post it in mini server. Oh wait, no, that is an old post. Oh wait, now it's opening. There we go. Oh! I love it. It looks so good. get out of this room. Okay. This is actually a cool room. Not stressful, just blowing sand out of the way. That's just satisfying. Hearts! There we go. Oh, you don't look very nice. A single the boom. What are you looking at, sir? I can see my cat staring off into space. Let me see. He's a big baby. Okay, so that's... There's a thing to pull. Oh, it's already been pulled. What if I wanted to unpull? Oh, there's a... Can I hit this? I have to blow it up. Wait. Brain cells hard at work here. I'm very confused. Am I expected to just blow this up? Oh! Good job. So that's gonna go over there. Oh, it's gonna take the path with me. Oh no, not you. Really? No, don't send more of these. But... I hate you so much. those fountain rupees. Oh, whatever is about to go on here, I don't like it. I ain't about it. Yeah. Let me see what's up here. So there is a thing to pull. Oh, there's a save point. I can get to the save point. excuse me. Who said that was allowed? Need a bomb. That's not gonna hit him, is it? Oh no, I got him. Good. Good, good. Demons. Arcs. Hearts! Give me those. Okay, so that brings us a, another time shift thing. I don't know. I feel like I should probably deal with the other one before I... Let's go deal with this one. That's gonna go that way, but then the Demos is... Yeah, I can't do anything about him. Okay. Okay, he's gone. It's fine. Everything's fine. Just gotta stay on this side. He has no idea. He has no idea. Ow. Okay. He has some idea. He's a little bit aware. Okay. Hang on. It's fine. It's fine. Oh. Oh, it just kind of opened itself. Okay. Huh. So I can blow that. Wait, what's this way? Get out of here. Some hearts. Don't mind if I do. I will take some hearts. But that's blocked. I've been blocked. A long dungeon. Okay. So we've gone full circle. So there's this room here. We're actually almost there. Zelda. Bird statue there. I'm wondering if we'll get to the boss tonight. I feel like I might end stream just before the boss, but we'll see. I want to get to bed at a good hour tonight, but we'll see. yeah, so that just goes back. So this cart we're done with, so now we want to hit this cart actually. So this is gonna start going. That's gonna start going. That way. Just keep going. Just keep going. Don't worry about it. He's dead. We didn't get to open the door. Do I have to hit this again? Gotta make sure we hit this. Got it. Link. Link, you messed up. Okay, so this brings it back. Thank God. That door should still be open. This is open. What's this? We found ourselves with some tomfoolery and shenanigans. Oh. Okay. That's a powerful wind. God damn it, Link. Okay, so I want to get up all the way to the side. Really? Up. Bats. Ow. Give me that heart, you meanie. There's a lever, and that means I gotta pull it. A time shift stone. There's more of those things. I don't want to deal with this. Hold on a minute. Turn all that off for a minute. There we go. Easy peasy. Oh, I don't like that. Ooh, you're so valid, Shuri. Ha! Can I still reach the time shift stone from here? Almost there. A little more. Haha! I'm smarter than the puzzle. Hard at work. There's almost down there. God, I really don't like this with like the There's a Beamos down there. I think I want to go that way. Two dudes somewhere. Where are they? Where are they actually? I do not see them. Almost there. That accomplished something, but I don't know what. It's trying to tell me something. 1, 2, 3. 2, 3, 1. What does it mean? Good job. There's like several ways you can go. It's hard to tell which, if I'm going the right way. I'm like, do I want to be down there or do I want to be up here? This way is easier, so I'm going this way. Over that? Well. Wait, no, my ride. Fuck. God damn it. Brain cells are hard at work here. I wanted to take care of that Demos. Let's go. Sword ready. Wait, let's wait for him to turn around. Okay, these guys aren't so bad. Once you like know how to fight them, they're not bad, but when you don't know how to fight them, it's like pain. Let's see. Which way I wanna go? Stamina fruit. You're kidding. No. I don't think that's the way. I don't think that's the way I want to go. I don't think that's where I'm headed. Three, one. brain cells are coming together. So there are three things here. So we gotta hit the first one. So one. Did I do it? Yay! I'm smart. My brain, huge. Oh yeah, these two. Fuck. There's two of them. New open. Ow. That was terrifying. I really don't like you. Thanks for the heart. Got him. Okay, he's not so bad. Oh, is that the sexy boss key? That looks like the sexy boss key. But I do not think I have the emotional strength for sexy boss time, so I think we're gonna leave that for next stream. Well, I don't know. You know what? I should do it. No. So I'm like, kind of tired. But like, I don't know. I want plot. I am thirsty for plot. And you don't get plot till after you do the dungeon. So there's no exit here. I will probably have to prepare a bit for the boss though. How do I get out of here? That's the question. How do I get in? There's a door over there. I don't think I have to take that door though. think I could go out the way. Hmm. I just go out the way I came, hit the time shift stone. I can't go out this way. Oh, I'm cool. I am gonna have to take that way, aren't I? Shit. Go out the other door. I am a fool. Missy, what was that? I don't know if you heard that, but that was my cat barging in. Give me 1 second. Get down to that door over there somehow. Run, Link. okay, that was easy. That wasn't so bad. We're free! Are we free? Oh, there's a ladder up here. That was a long dungeon. Oh, this is our shortcut across. That's very helpful. Get out of here. Don't you dare. Okay. So now, if we want to go through, we can just walk. Yeah, we can just cut through the side. Oh, that's very handy. That's good to know. We'll probably need that because, save. This is a very long dungeon. It's not a bad thing. It's just because I stream so late at night, I'm just like, wow, sleepy. Gotta no, I'm too slow. No. God, I keep messing up. Oh, that's funny. You can only go through the boss door If you can only go through the boss door if the time shift stone's here. Well, we did. Okay, so we're here. We're at. We've made it to the boss door. I feel like I should fight it. I'm just afraid because the last boss fight we did not go so well, so I'm like, do I want to do this now? I'm gonna be a sleut and look at the guide because I want to know how much of pain this will be before I do it. I feel like it's gonna be a pain. Okay, you know what? Okay, I'm feeling brave. Well, I don't know. Let me save. So it doesn't seem too bad from what I saw. You just stab it. You know, let's try being brave. I'm afraid I'm gonna break my shield. I don't know if I should go back and fix that. It's fine. If I lose my shield, it's fine. Not this. Wait. No? That's not the answer. Help. You know what? Maybe we won't get the boss. Maybe I'm not smart enough for this. This is worse than, like, those Breath of the Wild motion control shrines. Oh, I hate this. Why is this so difficult? If y'all could, like, see me now and the way I'm twisting my arm, this is not good. Wait? No. I keep getting the same. Keep doing the same thing. Wait. Yeah! Yay! Door is open. No turning back now. Time to face my demons. Ooh, yay! I can't wait to see Shiori. Hello. Why aren't you terrifying? Ow. all. Help, help, help. Help. Why does this take so many hits? Oh, there he is. Oh, I see you. Come on. Stop. Help. It's okay, I've got a fairy. Thank you, fairy. Oh my god. He's dead. That was actually not a hard fight, just a really awkward fight. I mean, I did look up a guide like a weenie, but like, we did it. It's fine. It's fine. We get to see the plot and I can end stream happy. Where are we going? We are going down. And sugar, we're going down swinging. Don't forget the heart. You got a heart container. Your life increased by one. Yay! Very good. All right. Let's see what Zelda and Impa have been up to. is this? This feels suspicious. Zelda get through this? That's the real question. Like, what Zelda and Impa do? Ooh, this looks cool. Yo. This feels suspicious. But like, it's fine. So cool. Choo choo. Haha. It's very sus. I think it's fine. I mean, there shouldn't be anything bad. Like, we literally just did. We just did a boss, so, like, what are you gonna put after that? Oh, where are we? Oh, we're at the Temple of Time! Girl, I missed her. If Impa has some shit to say, I'm gonna be mad. Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh, it's him. Uh-oh. Hey there. Please don't tell me I'm gonna have to fight him right now. I'm not ready. Impa. Your Grace, quickly, to the gate. Monk! Monk, here, you'll need this where you're going. Oh, a harp. Oh my god, what's happening? You got the goddess's harp. I don't know what to do with this, but okay. Go now. Wow, I didn't even get to read that. So much is happening. Go, Link. Monk. Am I late? All of these. Am I late? No, you're right on time. Thanks, Impa. Hey. Monk! We must go now. Return to the old woman at the sealed grounds. Tell her what happened here. She will know where you must go. I'll see you again. This isn't goodbye. No. I promise. Oh, I have to fight Yuri him. I'm not ready. Now you've done it, Lonk. I blame myself. I should have reprimanded you the last time we met, but instead I was soft. I take pleasure in punishing you, but I have no time for recreation. But next time, more than meat you senseless. I'll make the affair so excruciating you'll deafen yourself with the shrill sound of your own screams. Cool. That went by so fast. Okay. I don't have to fight him now, thank god. It's like, you can't put a boss fight after a boss fight. Like, that's just too much. So much just happened there, oh my god. Well, we got to see Yurihim again, at least. And he didn't beat us up yet. So I say that's a plus. Hey, report master. I can no longer detect Zelda's aura. Well, that's not good. I know his moves! His little dance! I love him so much. I can no longer detect Zelda's aura. That's not good. Where'd she go? The moment the gate was destroyed, Zelda's presence disappeared from my readings. You can no longer search for her with the dowsing ability. Zelda's companion instructed you to meet with the Ancient One at the Sealed Grounds. This corresponds with the records of my memory. I propose we head to the Sealed Temple. So much just happened there. We're at the Temple of Time. Oh hey, our friend's here. Hey dude.
Hey.
What? You made it inside? You mean to say there's a secret passage I did not know about? Why didn't you tell me, bud? I was just about to give up and go home when I heard this huge crash. I rushed back to find the way had been cleared. I am going to explore inside. I have to go back to the sealed ground soon. So it looks like I'm going to be busy. What a coincidence. I, too, am going to the sealed grounds. Not today, though. Well, I do want to see if there's anything else to find here. We'll save. 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 Okay. Well, that wasn't so bad. Oh, there's sand piles. I just want to see what there is to see here. Is that where? I think that's where we came from. That's where we came from. We came out that way. And then here. I feel like there's gotta be something hidden here. No? One of these. Oh, oh no, I killed the bug. Yeah, this place got fucked up. I guess there's not much here. Time got really fucked up. Really thought there'd be a goddess cube back here or something, but nah. No goddess cube. Let's go back to Skyloft real quick. That's a bottomless pit. Damn, Gorko watched that whole thing and was just chilling. Was that bird there before? Might have been. I don't remember. I feel like it wasn't. Who knows? Alright, let's go back to Skyloft. To the sky! Whee! Oh, you finished the sketch? Nice! So I'm not going to the sealed grounds, because that'll be for next stream. But I will... Wait, is there any... Oh, we have a bunch of chests to get. I think I will save that for next stream, too. I think I just want to fix my shield. I guess I could technically do that next stream, too. Yeah, we're probably going to end her. And now, well, we'll land in Skyloft, save there, and then end stream. There's a bunch of chests we can get. I'll save those for next stream, and then we'll go see what shenanigans Girahim is up to. tackle it. Oh. Where's the nearest bird statue? Wait, actually, there is one thing I want to do. Now that we have the vacuum, I forgot there's something I needed to do, something important. You. Prepare to get spun. Why it's been. I'm so confused. I don't know what that did. I'm so confused. It just keeps spinning. My finger hurts. I thought this would unlock something, but I don't know what. Wait. Hold up. I think I understand it. This is taking longer than I thought. There's another place where I remember seeing the thing to spin too. Yeah, the thing glows. I tried to get it to stop when the thing glowed, but I missed. Did it. What did I do? I'm so confused. I got it. It's glowing. I don't know what I accomplished. I was assuming like a chest would appear or something. Fury, I love seeing your art. There might be another one you have to spin, but I don't know where it would be though. So that sounds like a problem for future me. I thought this would just be like something I do real quick, like I'd spin the thing and then something would happen. But I do not know what I have accomplished by spinning this thing. It's glowing though. I got nothing. Alright. I'm gonna go save and end it here before I hurt my brain more. Thank you so much, everyone, for hanging out and vibing with me. Should go find someone to raid. But yeah, this is fun. I'm glad I decided to be brave and do the boss, even though I was kind of a weenie by looking up a guide, because I'm a weenie. But that's okay. If y'all expected quality gameplay, you came to the wrong place. We've got zero brain cells here, and that's how we like it. Let's see, does anyone have any raid suggestions? Not not, I will see who is online. Also, once again, thank you, Scalamancer, for raiding. Oh, new follow. Captain and Prince, thank you so much for the follow. I apologize, you come in just as I'm ending, but thank you. Thank you so much for following. My next stream will be Thursday. Probably Thursday. And we'll be back with more Skyward Sword. Let's see, I see. Oh, thank you. I'm glad. I see someone I follow, Nova Bun Buns, is playing Hollow Knight. So you can go say hi to them. Go share some love. So yeah, once again, thank you so much everyone for hanging out. It was a lot of fun today. Now I'll be back Thursday with more Skyward Sword. Oh, just a warning, this channel we are rating is intended for mature audiences. We're rating Nova Bun Buns, and they're playing Hollow Knight. Everyone go say hello.